actually playing in an all acoustic venue, it's such a rare thing. I can't remember the last time, well, apart from being, there's hardly any venues where you sing acoustically, and it does remind me of when we first began and we come up with a new song and our mum would say, okay girls, stand in front of the TV, 1, 2, and we'd have to sing our song.
Every song seemed to be in 2/4 back then.
Yeah, even if it wasn't 6/8, it was 1, 2.
Anyway, a little bit more glamorous than in front of our TV.
Yeah. This next song is a song that I wrote when I read a beautiful novel by Bruce Chatwin called The Songlines. I wonder if anybody has read that. It's really, it's travel writing essentially, but it opened my eyes to the beauty of Indigenous culture, and singing has been really important in my life, and songs play a huge role in my narrative, but seeing the role that music and songs play in some Indigenous people's lives is just amazing to me, and I feel really fortunate that I am connected to such an ancient culture. Alright, detention for you.
That's a really nice old school ringtone, isn't it?
Like the old telephone with the mop, the curly, you know? That's alright, don't worry. We forgive you. Yeah, only because it's not in the intro of this song, which Sarah Busuttil on the fiddle really plays amazingly, and it's wonderful to write something, to write a musical line, and then to have a little angel just take it to a new place.
No pressure, Sess.
Yes.
Beneath the roads and the railway tracks, deep down under the state lines, below the western maps, the old song lies echo through time. I wish I had permission to listen to the ancestors walking all over this land, singing the rivers into existence, singing the mountains into life. Each and every rock, tree, bill upon them, creature is a story, song, and a dreaming. 'Cause an unsung land's a dead land, singing's believing. They follow some lines to sing the land to life. I wish I had permission to listen to the ancestors walking all over this land, singing the deserts into existence, singing the tall trees into too sacred to me, say the miners from their trucks. Just a heap of rocks and a tree, and underneath lie the big box. Sparks and rhythms flew as they drilled their way straight through the meandering curves from the land.